My name is Abubakar. I am from class 10th Leader School Habibabad. Today I will teach you mathematics chapter number 7, Introduction to Trigonometry. Question number 8. Before solving question, I will tell you that if we understand the statement easy, then if we understand the statement, then we can solve the question easily. Now we come to statement. If tan theta is equal to 4 over 3 and sin theta is equal to 0, every digit which is less than 0, it means that number is negative. And now we will see that tan theta is positive and sin theta is negative. In which quadrant it lies? In first quadrant, all numbers are positive. In second quadrant, cosecant is positive and sine is positive. But we have to get sin theta negative. In third quadrant, tan theta is positive and sin theta is negative. So it means this 4 over 3 tan theta, this our answer lies in third quadrant. And now we will come to question. As we know that tan theta is equal to perpendicular or base, they are given perpendicular 4 and base 3. So we will find sin theta, cosecant theta, cos theta, secant theta and cot theta by using these perpendicular and base. As we know the values of perpendicular and base, so we can find the hypotenuse by Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Hypotenuse square is equal to 4 square plus 3 square. Hypotenuse square is equal to 16 plus 9, they will come 25. But we have to get just hypotenuse, so we will take square root on both sides. Then square will cut with square and our answer will be hypotenuse is equal to 5. By using these three values, we will find the sine theta, cosecant theta, cos theta, secant theta and cot theta. Firstly, sine theta. Sine theta is equal to perpendicular of hypotenuse, and perpendicular is 4 and hypotenuse is 5. And now we have find that it lies in third quadrant. In third quadrant, sine theta is negative, so we will write negative with this arm. Now come to cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is equal to hypotenuse or perpendicular, and hypotenuse they have given 5 and perpendicular 4. Cosecant in third quadrant, cosecant is also negative, so we will write negative with this arm. And sine theta and cosecant, they both are inverse of each other. Now cos theta is equal to base over hypotenuse. Base is 3 and hypotenuse is 5. Base in cos theta in third quadrant, cos theta is also negative, so we will write negative with this arm. Secant theta is equal to hypotenuse over base. Hypotenuse is 5 and base is 3. Secant theta in third quadrant, it is also negative. So now we will write with answer also negative sign. Cos theta and secant theta, they both are also inverse of each other. Now come to cot theta. Cot theta is base over perpendicular, and base is 3 and perpendicular is 4. But in third quadrant, cot theta is positive, so we will not write negative sign with cot theta.